到咬了，过咬了。往那边去。外边看到没？外边水更高。
China on Wednesday upgraded its emergency response to floods from level 3 to level 2 as heavy downpours ravaged the central province of Henan, according to the Ministry of Emergency Management. Torrential rains have lashed the central, western, and northern regions of Henan since July 17, and continue to wreak havoc as of Tuesday afternoon, the MEM said. Some rivers in the province, including tributaries of the Yellow and Haihe rivers, have seen their water levels exceed warning levels, the Ministry of Water Resources warned. Continued rainfalls are expected to trigger sharp water level rises and flooding over the next 3 days. According to the meteorological department, as of 1400 on Tuesday, average rainfall over the past 24 hours reached 253 millimeters in the provincial capital Zhengzhou, with the biggest rainfall of 400.8 millimeters recorded in Pingdingshan City's Lushan County. The heavy downpours flooded streets, stranding motorists and disrupting traffic across the region. Train services were suspended, many highways were closed, and flights were delayed or cancelled in Henan. In Zhengzhou, heavy rain even flooded the subway, leaving passengers trapped in waist-high floodwater. Meanwhile, firefighters in the cities of Zhengzhou, Pingdingshan, and Luoyang have been busy evacuating local residents to safety. The Provincial Flood Control and Drought Relief Headquarters on Tuesday said that more than 144,660 residents have been affected by torrential rains in Henan since July 16, and 10,152 have been relocated to safe places. As of Tuesday, fire departments in Henan have carried out 408 flood relief and emergency rescues. Fire departments in Zhengzhou alone have dispatched 548 fire engines, 25 boats, and 2,710 firefighters in response to emergencies. A total of 849 trapped people were saved, and more than 1,500 residents were evacuated to safety in Zhengzhou. Floodwater has damaged 9,222 hectares of crops, causing direct economic losses of nearly 73 million yuan, about 11.3 million US dollars. The State Flood Control and Drought Relief Headquarters dispatched a work team to the affected areas in Henan to help local authorities with disaster relief work. China has a four-tier flood control emergency response system, with level 1 being the most severe.